Floorball, you need two teams, six players per team. Well, you need a stick, you need a ball, you need a court. That's Floorball for you.
Watch it now!
Origins of hockey. Some Swedish students went to America and they saw hockey and they brought it back to Sweden to play and they modified the game. They changed the wooden shaft to a plastic one and they modified the ball to a plastic ball. What they did was they took hockey from field hockey to indoors, that's where they played. And it's very popular in Europe, countries like Finland, Sweden, Denmark. So that is where floorball got its roots from. In Malaysia, we have a Singaporean mission team who actually came to Malaysia and introduced to us floorball. So that's where it all started in Malaysia for us.
Essentially, this is like ice hockey. You can see here, it has a blade as well as a shaft. And the shaft is actually flexible, so a lot of the shots are actually from the force of hitting the blade and the stick onto the floor. The ball that we use is hollow, plastic with holes. It helps to speed up the ball. And that is a very, very well-used goal post. Now that we have the equipment, all we need is space. The brilliant thing about floorball is that you can play it almost anywhere, so long as there's a smooth surface. As a rule of thumb, the length of the court needs to be 2 times that of the width. So for a proper game, you should have a proper court and ring.
My name is Ling Han, and this is
Ming Yu, Matt. Ming Yu.
Yeah, my brother. And we are getting ready to go for floorball practice.
Not really floorball, street bandy practice.
We have been playing floorball for the past 7 years. Football has futsal. Floorball has street bandy. It's a smaller version, more fast-paced version, more skill-packed version of floorball.
Just that the court is like really small.
About the size of
badminton court, and there's no goalkeeper.
No goalkeeper. Usually it's a 3-on-3 or 4-on-4 for street bandy. Fast moving game. Same rules as floorball. Now what are you looking at, dog? 3 to 7 years we've been playing.
Lots and lots of new friends.
Yeah.
Colleges, secondary school,
primary school,
overseas,
things like that. Been to Philippines, sports, floorball brings people together in a weird, weird way. Oh my stick!
Smaller size court, you see a 3-on-3 game happening. In the actual game where it's 6-on-6, right in front of goal is of course the goalkeeper. Then you would have typically a 2-1-2 formation. 2 defenders, 1 centre and 2 strikers. So 6 players. Floorball is actually a very simple sport to learn. As with most sports, what is fundamental is your ability to control your equipment, i.e. the stick and the ball. Passing is a very important technique. The ball moves a lot faster than any person who can run with it. The flick pass or the wrist pass. Drag pass. The drag pass is commonly seen in ice hockey. Slap shot. So it's a very, very powerful fastest shot.
Going!
guess the first and most important rule of floorball is to win, you need to score a goal. A lot more goals than your opponent. Or one more goal than your opponent. One very important rule which is different from all the other sports with sticks is anything above your knee is a foul. You cannot put your stick in between his leg, cannot catch the ball with your hand, cannot jump, neither can you hit the ball. Any form of body contact, aggressive play is also a foul. Okay? So that's it.
When we first introduced floorball to Malaysia, it was warmly welcomed. We took floorball to schools, colleges, universities, youth groups, public areas, certain organizations. For the Federal Territory Floorball Association, which was established last year, we are planning to have some road shows or even some tournaments, some games as well. So that is the future for Federal Territory Floorball Association. In Europe, floorball has been spreading throughout the world. Currently, there are more than 30 countries in the International Floorball Federation, the official governing body of floorball, and Malaysia is one of them.
I came to floorball around 4. Floorball is fun, it's a very energetic game. I'd say all of you should join it.
I see a great future in floorball. I believe it can become an Olympic sport.
Floorball is quite new in Malaysia, so relatively not many people know about this game. But it's great to be one of those people to build up interest, to be part of this growing sport.
There are thousands of resources on the internet for more information on floorball. Almost anything from organizations, tournaments, rule books, to equipment and professional players.